We were practically punished in the game of football, where all statistical aspects have been on our side, while the most important was not on our side. When you look at everything, the way we have conceded first goal in first match of the season, the way we have conceded this goal, you ask yourself, why all this? We have kept concentration. We believe that opponent did not even create chance in any way throughout, that we have dominated, that we had chance to win the game. Unfortunately, it was not meant to be. And football, you can have everything, but on the end, have nothing from the point. I believe that we didn't deserve to lose. And we have been severely punished by the game of football. It was very cruel to us today.